Chinu milks the cow.
What are you doing, Chinu?
I am milking the cow.
Chinu, Ma wants some milk. Can you pour some milk into this jug?
Here, Meenu. Take this.
Hey, this is magic. You had a bucket half full with milk. Now you have a full jug of milk.
Buzz, it's not magic. Look, the bucket is big. This jug is small. So, it looks as if the milk is more in the jug. But it is the same quantity.
Okay, let us go and give the milk to Ma.
Ma, I got the milk.
What is Ma doing?
She is boiling the milk. Buzz, go and call Chinu to drink milk.
Oh, this is magic again. We got one jug of milk. Now Ma has filled 3 glasses of milk with it.
Yes, Buzz. The jug is bigger than the glass. So, 3 glasses of this size can fill a jug.
Buzz, stop talking. Let us first drink our milk.
Okay, come. Let us go out and play.
Meenu, look at Raja. He is dirty.
Come, let us clean his legs.
Chinu, how many mugs of water do you need?
I need 2 mugs of water to clean Raja's legs.
But this bucket is big. How many mugs of water does it have?
Come, let us find out. I will go and get an empty bucket.
Let us fill it with water. Let us use the mug. Buzz, you start counting.
Okay, this is fun. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, the bucket is full. The bucket is full.
So, 10 mugs of water fill the bucket.
Meenu, how many buckets of water do you need to have a bath?
I need 1 bucket of water to have a bath.
I need 2 buckets of water.
Chinu, you waste water. You waste water.
Buzz, stop buzzing near my ears.
Chinu, but Buzz is right. Don't waste water when you have a bath.
Okay, okay.
I also want to fill water. I will use this bottle cap to fill water in this bottle.
Oh, Buzz, you will take long. Okay, fill it now. I will count for you. 1, 2, 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16
The bottle is full. The bottle is full. So, 16 bottle caps of water fill this bottle.
Now, let us see how many of these bottles fill this bowl.
1 2 3 The bowl is full. So 3 bottles of water fill this bowl.
And 1 2 2 bowls of water fill this jug.
Oh, Meenu, this game is fun.
Okay, I will tell you the story of a clever crow.
Story, Chino? Okay.
Once there was a crow. It was feeling very thirsty. It saw a pot with water. But there was less water in the pot. Its beak could not reach the water.
What did it do?
Buzz, it was clever. Not like you. It went and picked small stones in its beak. It put the stones into the pot. The water came up. It drank the water and flew away happily.
Hey, that is magic. How did the water come up? Chinu, your story is not okay.
Okay, let us try.
Here are 2 glasses of the same size. Let me fill them half with water. Chinu, you fill 1 glass with marbles. Buzz, you go and bring small stones to fill the other glass.
Hey, the water has come up. This is like magic.
I put in 8 marbles. The water has come up. Buzz, how many stones did you put in?
I put in 20 stones, Chinu. You put only 8 marbles.
Buzz, marbles are bigger than these small stones. So, you need more stones to bring the water up.
So the crow was very clever. It was not magic.
No, Buzz, it is not magic.
Now, I am thirsty. Come, let us make some lemon juice.
Lemon juice? How do we make it?
Come, let us go to the kitchen. I will tell you how to make lemon juice.
Is it sweet?
If it is not sweet, you can add honey, Buzz. Meenu, let us make a jug full of lemon juice for all of us.
Okay, Chinu, give me 2 lemons. Let me squeeze them. Now, I will put 1 pinch of salt. Yes, a little bit. Now, let me add 4 spoons of sugar. Then, 4 glasses of water.
Mix it well, Meenu. Let us pour into these glasses. Okay, let us drink now.
Friends, you can also make lemon juice at home and drink it. You can squeeze a lemon and see how many spoons of juice you get.
Butterfly does not know which holds more water. Will you help her? You have to give your answer loudly. Red pot can hold more water. Green bucket can hold more water. Pink mug can hold more water. Green bottle can hold more water. Yellow cup can hold more water. Blue bucket can hold more water.
pink drum can hold more water. Orange jug can hold more water. Red pot can hold more water. Green bucket can hold more water. Pink mug can hold more water. Green bottle can hold more water. Yellow cup can hold more water. Blue bucket can hold more water. Pink drum can hold more water. Orange jug can hold more water. Friends, will you find out the answer for these questions? How much milk does your mother buy every day? I drink 2 glasses of milk every day. How much milk do you drink every day? How many glasses of water do you drink every day? How many buckets of water do you use for your bath every day? How many mugs of water do you use to have your bath? Have you seen a cow or a dog drink water? How much water do you think they drink in a day?